Let Me Die a Young Man's Death, a poem by Roger McGough, read by Phil Claffey. Let me die a young man's death, not a clean and in-between the sheets holy water death, not a famous last words peaceful out of breath death. When I'm 73 and in constant good tumour, may I be mown down at dawn by a bright red sports car on the way home from an all-night party. When I'm 91 with silver hair and sitting in the barber's chair, may rival gangsters with ham-fist Tommy guns burst in and give me a short back and insides. When I'm 104 and banned from the cavern, may my mistress, catching me in bed with her daughter and fearing for her son, cut me into little pieces and throw away every piece but one. Let me die a young man's death, not a free from sin tiptoe in candle wax and waning death, not a curtains drawn by angels born. What a nice way to go, death.